Early in this century, that wonderful invention of Thomas Edison changed the lives of everyone in Chester County. Moving pictures were so popular that any building resembling a theater was pressed into service. Firehouses, general stores, even churches. The great performers and spectacles of the day were available for all to see and at a reasonable price. It wasn't long after these first theaters opened when the golden age of movies began. The competition to build the most luxuriously fitted movie palace was on. And Westchester was the town selected by the Warner Brothers to build their great theater. In 1930, the work began. What was once a horse corral was to be converted into a theater with no equal in the area. On November 14, 1930, the job was completed. The Warner Theater opened with a film, The Life of the Party, and a live appearance by the world's biggest little star, Davy Lee. Today, three wars and many memories later, the Warner Theater still stands majestically, a fantastic monument to an era gone by. Time and progress have taken their toll in Chester County. The Warner Theater remains, but its fate is discouraging. Today, the movie theaters are in the shopping malls, not in the center of town. Thank you. to many, the treasures of the past serve no purpose for the future. To many, but not all. Other cities and towns around the country have seen the value of their movie palaces and their reincarnated success attest to the great possibilities. In Chester County, the importance of saving the Warner Theater has prompted the formation of Citizens to Save the Warner. They are a non-profit group that cannot succeed alone. Your help is needed. Your time, money, ideas, and most importantly, your support. This group sees the Warner as not only a movie house, but a performing arts center open to and serving everyone. Time is short now. We have the opportunity to save the Warner, and the importance of this project to Chester County is real and practical. Our great theater still stands. But for how long? The choice is yours.